Yeah. Should have put my other fucking foot down. I didn't realize that. I would have made that a little less creepy. It wasn't bad until like just that last couple moves. Pull it pretty heads up. Sorry, guys. Exactly seeing. There we go. There's a second. It's not quite as much as I want it to be. Yeah.
I love that. I didn't realize there was a foot right here. That made it way easier. The trigger on this thing doesn't really pull. Yeah. Yep. Oh man. I really wanted that to be a hand jam, but it's not quite. Thank you.
This thing's kicking my ass so far. What's that?
There's a bolt in my 15 feet.
Okay. Well, it was placed by a tall person. Well, and I'm just a baby. I don't think he's that tall.
Yeah, dude.
I don't like that.
Come on.
I just would be kind of extended at that point. Too skinny anyway. Maybe not. Right there.
Yeah, I love those lines up here.
The other one, I could not get to unstick.
Yeah, sorry, that stem's too spent. I gotta bend it back.
People crossed earlier than I did. Maybe. There's a block here that definitely looks like it's detached, but it's not. It's... What's that? No, it's like super solid, but I was like, holy shit, that's a boulder. I mean, it's like smaller than the piece you pulled off. But yeah, it's super solid. It just, it scared me for a second. It's like right where I wanted to go. Thank you. opportunity to take my watch off. Clipping blue. Fuck.
Sorry, guys.
Huh. This bird's already tricking me out.
Climbing on blue.
Obviously,